Preparation is crucial to your success. Clear the area of archers and guards before confronting your assassination target.
Ah, Altair. A little bird told me you'd be paying a visit.
Al-Muallam has ordered the execution of Gagné d'Anaplus.
The Grand Master of the Knights Hospitalier?
Indeed. And I have already determined when and how to strike.
Share your knowledge with me, then.
He lives and works within the Order's hospital, northwest of here. Rumors speak of atrocities committed within its walls. It seems the good doctor enjoys experimenting on innocent citizens. Most of them kidnapped and brought here from Jerusalem.
Clever. By stealing his subjects from another city, he avoids arousing too much suspicion here. But back to the matter at hand. What is your plan?
Gagné keeps mainly to his quarters inside the hospital, though he leaves occasionally to inspect his patients. It's when he makes his rounds that I will strike.
It's clear you've given this some thought. I give you leave to go. Remove this stain from Akka, Altair. Perhaps it will help cleanse your own. Rest here until you're ready to begin your mission.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Oh, I've a much larger sword than
Sheet
that.
Sheath of
swords! Hey. Die, heathen!
Someone should end this before someone gets hurt.
But I need money, sir. I'm poor and sick and hungry. I need food. I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you. A few coins. All I ask for is but a few coins.
This place is restricted. Be gone! An assassin! Kill him!
Citizens, remain fixed in your beliefs.
though the road is long and your trials many, know that God watches over you. It is His hand that guides our warriors to victory. First in Acre, soon in Jaffa.
Wouldn't it be funny if he hurt himself?
Fear and doubt are the weapons of our enemies. Do not listen to their lies. Poisonous words meant to sow the seeds of confusion. If you find yourself tempted, go and pray. Ask God for direction. If your heart is pure, He will surely answer. Be strong, stand firm. Do not give up. Without our support, Richard and his men cannot hope to free the Holy Land. We must do all we can to aid them in their cause. Tend to your fields. Provide aid to the wounded. Pray for those who sacrifice in service to the Lord. We must all do our part. Is that land thinking?
A few coins, all I ask for is but a few coins. My family is sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins? Any money? No, please, don't leave like this. Just a few coins, please. No, you don't understand. I'm poor, sir. I need the money. I beg of you, sir. I beg of you. Just a few coins, please.
What's he doing that for?
Afraid. Fear and doubt are the weapons of our enemies.
Do not listen to their lies.
Poisonous words
like
meant to sow the seeds
of confusion. I could have been killed, you fool.
Noise.
If you find yourself tempted, go and pray. Ask God for direction.
This place.
leash and stop acting like a child.
Please, sir, have any money?
Understand what he's trying
here
to accomplish.
Are the weapons. Do not listen to their lies. Poisonous words meant to sow the seeds of confusion. If you find empty, go and pray. Ask God for direction. If your heart is pure, he will cure you.
What? What are you doing?
Enough, I asked you to retrieve the patient, not to kill him.
There, there. Everything will be all right.
No!
Give me your hand.
No! Don't touch me! Not again!
Cast out this fear, else I cannot help you.
Help me like you helped the others? You took their souls! I saw. I saw! But not mine. No! You're not.
Take hold of yourself.
Do you think this gives me pleasure? Do you think I want you? But you leave me no choice.
Every kind word matched by the back of his hand. All lies, and he won't be content until all bow before him.
You should not have done that.
Return him to his quarters. I'll be along once I've tended to the other. You can't keep me here. I'll escape again.
No. Break his legs, both of them. I am so sorry.
Have you people nothing better to do?
My legs! You
faster! Right legs!
Oh, you are? You will going to run. Who with it?
Get away from me!
One day we'll look back on. I kill you. I doubt that.
These stones.
I have my ways. The children so tired. Then rest. He's awake. And how does it feel to be whole again?
I don't know how you did it.
It wasn't easy, I assure you. You fought first. Most do. Now it's done. The hard part's past.
I owe you my life, Mr. Command. Thank you. Thank you for freeing me.
Thank you for letting me. Today is better.
What do you want?
Only to hurt you.
You want to hurt me? It's all you've done since you brought me here.
My child, the very fact that we're having this conversation shows the progress. Or do you forget the way you once were?
Can't remember before all a blur.
Ah, it'll come back, then you'll see.
Assassin!
Stock are returning.
He stirs. Hot. I have my ways. The worst is over then. So tired. And rest, my child.
Yeah.
I trust today is better.
What do you want?
Only to help you.
No, you want to hurt me. It's all you've done since you brought me here.
My child, the very fact that we're having this conversation shows that we've made progress. Or do you forget the way you once were?
Assassin, you must be caught! Assassin, you must be taught discipline!
Stay away from me!
Let go your burden. I'll rest now, yes. The endless dream calls to me. But before I close my eyes, I must know what will become of my children.
You mean the people made to suffer your cruel experiments? They'll be free now to return to their homes.
Homes? What homes? The sewers? The prisons that we dragged them from?
You took these people against their will.
Yes. What little will there was for them to have. Are you really so naive? Do you appease a crying child simply because he wails? But I want to play with fire, Father. What would you say? As you wish. But then you'd answer for his burn.
These are not children, but men and women full grown.
In body, perhaps, but not in mind, which is the very damage I sought to repair. I admit, without the Peace of Eden, which you stole from us, my progress was slowed. But there are herbs, mixtures, and extracts. My guards are proof of this. They were madmen before I found and freed them from the prisons of their own minds. And with my madmen, they will be again.
You truly believe you were helping them?
It's not what I believe. It's what I...
Thank you. It's going to hurt someone, I know it.
I wonder where he got to. Please be more careful next time.
Il a le diable rouge, quoi.
Huh?
should
hurt himself.
Be gone, monk.
What a strange man.
Warriors to gather at our gates. But God is also merciful.
Please, sir, have any money? I need food. I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you. Ow!
Did he just run into that person?
Could you please be more careful at my age?
Use the action view to gather information about your surroundings.
lost his mind?
That man seems to be in a hurry.
He seems to be in a rush.
What's he running from?
He seems to be in a rush.
Have you news for me, Altair?
Gagné Denaplus is dead.
Excellent. We could not have hoped for a more agreeable outcome.
And yet...
What is it?
The doctor insisted his work was noble, and looking back, those who were supposedly his captives seemed grateful to the man. Not all of them, but enough to make me wonder. How did he manage to turn enemy into friend?
Leaders will always find ways to make others obey them, and that is what makes them leaders. When words fail, they turn to coin. When that won't do, they resort to baser things. Bribes, threats, and other types of trickery. There are plants, Altair. Herbs from distant lands that can cause a man of his senses. So great are the pleasures it brings, men may even become enslaved by it.
You think these men were drugged then? Poisoned?
Yes, if it truly was as you describe it.
Herbs. This seems a strange method of control.
Our enemies have accused me of the same.
The promise of paradise.
They think it is a garden, overflowing with women and pleasure. But I drug you as Garnier did his men, and tempt you with his rewards.
They do not know the truth of it.
Which is how it must be.
But if they knew the truth of it, that all we seek is peace.
Then they would not fear us, and we would have no hold over them. Go. It is time you continued with your work. Another rank is restored to you, as is a piece of your equipment. We'll speak again when the next has fallen.
Thank you.
enemy an opening and send you to an early death.
What is that man doing?
Don't toss your weapons around so carelessly. You won't often get a second chance to strike.
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know. My students, this is how we all should fight. You must be busy. I understand.
when will he stop acting like a fool?